Yes, boss man, you alright, yeah?
You?
Yeah, man, I'm on the motorway about half an hour away from you, man.
Don't worry, I'm in Gibson Park. Right.
Okay. I got some pussy boys with me though, man.
A man ran out with one shoe.
And I pissed on myself.
And you pissed on yourself.
I didn't learn that. I just found out, yeah? He pissed actually on the wall.
Yeah.
Goals. Back. Now it don't come back. So I'm gonna start pissing on the wall. You piss on the floor, it bounces up on it, hits the chainers.
Yeah, and don't piss in the wind either.
Why?
Cause I come back and hit you in the face.
Yes. Welcome. Get in. Welcome to my underground gym. Happy Halloween, motherfucker. Give him the good shit. Give it him. One go. Down. Get it down, yeah. That's it. Big up. Get ready, guys.
The bigger you're gonna look in shadows.
Even off season.
Yeah. Fuck your cardio. High reps, that is your cardio. First set, 20 reps. Second set, 15. Third set, 12. Last set, your heaviest weight, 8. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Don't fuck about no more now. You know what I mean? Yes, my brother. My caster is your caster.
Love, man. Love.
Anytime, man. Broken the weights through for me.
Yeah.
Like I said to you, brother. The best advice I can give to you is, you know, you want to compete with the best, you want to be the best, you got to go down the UK BBF route,
yeah,
and you know, do the damage. Because there's only one way for you to get to the Arnold Classic, the Olympia. You know what I mean?
Definitely.
If you want to mess around, there's other federations there for you to, you know, get your feet wet.
Yeah.
But when you're ready, come to my kingdom.
So you reckon I can make it in the pro in the next 2-3 years?
Definitely, the way you're training, you got heart.
Yeah.
And don't believe what anybody tells you, brother. As long as you got heart and you believe in yourself, nothing else what matters.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
At first, you never understand what you're doing. You're gonna think you're crazy, just like me.
Yeah.
But that's good.
Yeah.
You don't wanna be same as everybody else.
Yeah.
But once you do it, they're gonna be asking, yes, bro, how do you do it?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
Yeah.
They're gonna be coming to you. Remember, if you build, they will come.
Yeah.
And they're definitely gonna come.
Yeah.
All right?
Where we at? What's going on? Come to Sheffield, training with another one of my inspirations, Zach Khan.
Yeah.
Obviously, guy's weighing over 20 stone.
Yeah.
I'm currently at 18, looking to get up to about 21. God willing, by the end of next year, I've got a lot of work to do.
Yeah.
I'm tall, so to get them arms, you know what I mean, them big legs, I've got long limbs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to go hard.
Yeah.
So, shout out to Pro Gains. Yeah. The motherfuckers need to up my meal and start feeding me some more, because I'm trying to grow out here. You need some gains, bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Been a couple years since a nigga got put on. Stay up with you. Keep you grown bigger than me.
There ain't much that you do that I can't do for me.
Nose is bigger.
I know my nose is big.
Mouth is just as big as it.
My mouth's bigger than
that. Mouth is massive, bro.
Guess what, no, fam?
What?
You ain't got no gains.
That's cool.
But
why I got gains?
Where?
Your mum knows, that's good.
Idiot.
Ah, he's got you on that one, Herbie. Yo, he's got you on that one, Herbo.
They wouldn't do it, I did it myself, now we good. Now we good. Sorry, my nigga, can't buy what you selling, we good.
Sorry, my nigga.
I heard that my ex asking about me, just tell him we good. Pouring some Douce inside of my cup and some OG inside of be wood. Blowing on hookah, some good girls is here, but I swear they not here to be good. That boy from Brooklyn, they want what he cooking, they heard that his recipe good. Horoscope say that we bad for each other, but the sex will be good.
Eat me big tasty, from a big ass nigga. Now it's come for this boy, show him how it's done. Eat the shit up and just kill it.
Don't panic. We're just getting started.
I actually need the Premiership. Everyone else is like, Scottish Premiership, it don't come close, you know what I'm saying?
Only say 21 months, but 21 months I won't get back.
We're just getting started, nigga, don't panic. Don't panic.